give a huge Denver welcome to Mr. Dave Attell.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you. Well, I've got kind of an odd look. I've got kind of like a Andre Agassi with a drinking problem kind of look. And I actually shaved my head one time because I thought it would make me look tough, you know, like a bouncer or Israeli or... And this woman came up to me. She's like, you know what? You look like a gigantic baby. And I'm like, wah, I want some pussy, wah. Bring on the pussy. Yep. There's some problems in this country, you know what I'm talking about. Even as we're all sitting here, somewhere out there somewhere, girls are going wild. Have you seen that tape? I like to play it backwards because then it looks like the girls have learned their lesson. Being a drunk tramp isn't for me. Miss, give it a chance. I just got up here. For you listening at home, there's people already leaving. I can't believe it. I didn't know you were in Girls Gone Wild. I'm sorry about that.